Hyperventilation causes the ETCO to fall. The shape of the capnograph trace is otherwise preserved. A fallen ETCO may be caused by reduced production as well as over ventilation. See capnograph trace during cardiac arrest in this picture.